Beautiful, isn't it? Welcome to another beautiful episode of City with a Spoon. This is Apurva, and in this episode, we leave the city behind and experience what life is like in the mountains, away from the stress and all the hustle bustle of the city.
Hi, Bukkado. क्या चल रहा है? मैं हूँ आपकी होस्ट अपूर्वा और आज हम एक्सप्लोर करेंगे सिंहगढ़. Is situated on the outskirts of the main city, and that explains its popularity amongst Pune-makers, away from all the traffic. This is the best place to relax and refresh yourself, because one, it is situated on a high altitude, so it's all cold and windy here. And two, food, more food, and some more food.
There is also a settlement of about 30 to 40 families, even though the place is away from the modern civilization. We got to interact with few of them and we learned the story of Sinhagad. Powada. Powada is a traditional Maharashtrian folk music wherein the stories of Shivaji Maharaj are recited pretty much like a Broadway musical, but even closer to our hearts. After Tanaji Malusare, one of the most fierce men of Shivaji, took the responsibility of winning this fort from the Mughal, he and his army of 500 Mawlas marched towards Sinhagad. Tanaji fought till his last breath. They say that in spite of being beheaded during the war, his body never stopped fighting. Eventually, the Marathas won the fort, but they lost Tanaji Malusare. Or as they say, Gad Aala Pan Sinh Gela. This place is known for its great history, and I'm sure Narayan and Sangeeta have got something to do with it.
Dun, 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 dun.